morning, everyone. We are Group 8. And today our topic is intercultural communication between Chinese and Korean TV program. And our presentation is divided into four parts. And the first is the influences of Korean TV series and TV shows on China. On the other hand, is Chinese TV shows and TV series influences on Korea. And now let's begin. First, it is my part. It is the influences of Korean TV series on China. It is reported that the Korean TV series have been popular in China for many years. Its target audience is female, and the fantastic plots have attracted different women in different ages. For example, the most famous Korean TV shows and name is Stairway to Heaven. It is the mini series of Mitsuki broadcasted by South Korean SBS since 2003. And then it was introduced by Anhui Satellite TV in mainland China in 2007. After that, it was changed to a Chinese version called Away Like the Wind. Gradually, the Korean TV shows have gained more popularity in China, and therefore there are more mobile applications and people. It is very convenient for people to watch videos on their phones and watch the Korean TV series. On the other hand, the Chinese TV series have absorbed some advantages of Korean TV series, like some the beautiful appearance and some fantastic love to appear the audience. But one coin has two sides. There are also some disadvantages of Korean TV series in China. For example, the Korean TV series developed greatly in China. It has threatened Chinese TV series, and both are the competitive relation in China. Besides, it may teach some wrong value to the young people. Some girls may adore their actors and actresses in the Korean TV series and put the beauty appearance in the first place. From my point of view, I think it is wrong. Besides, they are more likely to believe the unrealistic love may happen in their life. So I think there are some both advantages and disadvantages that Korean TV series bring in China. That's the end of my presentation. Let's move to the second part, and my teammate in Chado will explain.
Hello everyone, I'm in Chado. I'm so happy to stand here to talk to you. And next, I will talk about the effect of Korean culture and Chinese TV show. Let's look at the first part, variety show. Do you know this picture? You know, it's a very famous Korean TV show. It's famous for its interesting games and ideas. And sometimes the subtitle is so funny. So one day someone translates this subtitle in Chinese and this program became popular. So some company want to buy the right of this program and they produced another new Chinese Running Man. And look at the talent show. It's a popular talent show in Korea. It's called Produce 101. And it will accept 11 people who is good at singing and dancing. And they will form an idol group. And you know, this kind of program, in the past, we don't have that kind of program. So another entertainment company buy the groom right of the Produce 101. So now we have the Chinese Produce 101. And I saw the Korean TV show have influenced on Chinese TV show a lot. I think there are some intercultural communication. Let's look at the first part. In terms of language, I think we can learn lots of new Korean words. That is, it means in China we don't have that kind of words. Look at the first one, 回归. 回归 means return or come back. In Korea, if an idol came back to the stage with a new song, they will call it a return. It's 回归. But in China, we used to see that a singer has released a new song, but influenced by Korean. Now we see 回归. And the second word is 病娇妆. It means a kind of makeup which looks a little bit sick, but now it's very popular in Korea and China. And the second part, I think Korean TV show have an influence on the people's clothes style. I mean, in China, many teenagers will imitate their favorite idols, their dress style, and they like the fashionable clothes. And the last part is aesthetic. For this part, I think nowadays more and more people, especially men, they will like to variety of style. And for example, in the past, men never make up or use the cosmetic, but now they like to use cosmetic to make them more attractive. I think it's a good change because it means people can accept variety of changing or some new things, and I think it's more inclusive. Okay, this is my part. Next, welcome to my partner Galina.
Hello everyone, my name is Yu Jiegeng. Today I will show you the effects of Chinese culture on Korean TV shows. The first part is about the TV show. Nowadays, some Chinese people will bring their performances with Chinese characteristics in the Korean TV shows. Just like the picture, this people, his name is Top, and he is a Chinese idol. He performs a classic form of Chinese Kung Fu in the Korean TV shows. After his performances, some Korean idols are very interested in his performances and has been imitated his performances, just like the live picture show. It's a type of intercultural communication activities. And also this Chinese girl, he also perform a classic Chinese lute in a Korean TV show. After that, she attracts a lot of Korean fans who are interested in her performances. And next part is about the reality show. It's called Bedfellows to Your My Destiny. Just like the picture, it's about Chinese and Korean couples. In this TV show, they communicate with each other both in Korean and the Chinese language. During that time, it's very interesting for Korean people to watch it, and it's also a kind of intercultural communication. And finally, the specific influence this phenomenon have on Korean TV shows. First part is the culture. Chinese traditional culture has further spread in the Koreans through this TV shows, and it has aroused Korean people's interest and would like to learn more about the Chinese culture. And next part is about the language. Just like that reality shows about Chinese and Korean couples, they may communicate with each other in TV shows with Korean and Chinese language. Is also a type of intercultural communication activities. Finally, as a consequence, Korean people will have a deeper understanding of China. That's all of my part of presentation. Next, let's invite my team member, Yihan Wang.
Okay, hello everyone, my name is Yihan Wang. This is my part, the effects of Chinese culture on Korean TV series. And as we all know, the most special feature of Chinese series is the ancient TV series, because we have a long history. And the TV series always can help us to restore the classic plots and scenes in the TV series. Yes, this TV series called Treading on Thin Ice. The background of this story is in the Qing Dynasty, and we can see that their customs is very special. It's the Qing style. And this TV series have released in the Korea, and with the releasing of it become popular in the Korea. So the Korean SBS TV stations purchased this TV series from China, and they remake it. And the actor, the actress were all of them are the famous Korean idol, and in order to give the best performance to the audience, they invited the professional Chinese culture teachers to teach them something like the actor need to learn the Chinese Kung Fu, and the actress, they need to learn some Chinese traditional dance. And they also learn the Chinese etiquette. this TV series called the Nirvana in Fire. It was an ancient story, and in this TV series, they have many action like this. This is action to say hello to other people. When they meet, they need to make a ball with hands in front of their body to express their respect to other one. So with the releasing of this TV series in the Korea, many Korean people, they like to learn the Chinese traditional etiquette like this. So I think it is a good thing, because our culture was popular in other countries. Let's come to the conclusion. The first one is the Korea to China TV series. In this part, my team members taught some advantages and disadvantages of the effects from the Korean TV series. And the second one is the effects from Korean TV shows to China. And we can say the talent shows and variety shows are very popular from Korean to China. And in the third part, my team members introduce some representative Chinese techniques in the Korea TV programs. And the finally part, I want to introduce the some special things from the Chinese TV series to the Korean. And that's all. Thank you.